emotionally, total emotional. I joined this company on 13th of November, and after 2 days, I remember in the evening, Anil sir got a fleet of blood pressure. So it was new to me, and I thought that he will be going to home, and then he started working immediately, that to 8 o'clock. Anda sir was there, Ravi sir was also there. So this is how I got introduction of JVM, that work culture is really very hardworking. People are very hardworking and every time busy with work. And let me start from the top. My boss, and he is a person who reminded me my school days. When teacher was school, beating me more than so at the same time I got maximum marks on those subjects where I got more scolding. So thanks to you, sir. This kind of legacy, and now
it's kind of legacy.
And now bigger responsibility on me, because working in JVM, what Naran sir told me, that if you work in JVM for 1 year, it will be equivalent to 2.5 years. So I work for 2 years, then it is equivalent to 5 years. So now bigger responsibility reposes on my shoulder.
We need to say that you deserve
I wish I could. So it's kind of bigger responsibility on me. Wherever I'm going, I will be, you know, more exceptional and more quick. And thereafter, my next colleague, Ms. Diksha, she is also very quick. Angita is also, you know, they help me a lot. Rahul is amazing guy. Shivani is, you know, great support. And Shubhi, one of my first professional student of seminar. So it was really very serendipity to meet you here. And thereafter, nothing can be concluded without giving thanks to banking team and the kind of the follow-up you pay. You should be in army. Then we could have defeated in Pakistan in limited days.
I remember you were saying to Yogesh,
you are part of Rajesh Kapoor. So, and Vikas and Jasmeet and Amit, they are very cool guys. I love to interact with them. And one more thing, we have Tarun sir here. He never ever gets succumbed to pressure. Every time cool and calm like Rahul Dravid, every time they manage with Jagger project. So this is what I feel learning. And we have one 70-year-old boy, BD Sharma sir. So sir, batao kaun si jadi boodi wagera lete ho. So hum bhi usko le
72.
So we were having jackets, sweaters, and he is always in shirt. So kind of even Ramdev is not.
BD Sharma ji, main kya karta hu, I went to China with him for 2 nights. इनका ऐसा है, बॉडी स्ट्रक्चर क्या बना हुआ है, एक ग्लास में बियर पी रहे हैं, ठीक है, चार से पी लिए, तो आया कॉफी, यस कॉफी पी लिए, 2 मिनट में आया कोल्ड ड्रिंक, वो भी ले लिया, एट अ टाइम ही इज हैविंग ऑल द थ्री, हॉट कोल्ड एवरीथिंग.
So we have Ankit also, Amol ji also, they are very cool guys, and I always saw their smiling face. And the person whom I am missing most, which I wrote in my mail, that Mr. Naran. And he was always saying that Akhil, you have potential, you can do, you work, you have multiple interests. I wish he would have here, then he would have different. And I had conversation with Mr. Yogesh Mittal. He is the person who made me to how we become a decisive in indecisiveness. Then this capital hand is increased. यहाँ से amount आ गया, मैं उसको रफू चक्कर stitching करता रहता था. So he is also in Sony for. And one more, you know, gratitude I want to show to Sudhanshu. He is a person who is asking for me to get match. So probably I will come. And I met several good friends. Shailendra is here. Thanks for coming, Shailendra. And if Naran sir would have here, then he would have concluded entire thing in few lines. So I have few lines, and in the memory of Naran sir. जिंदगी एक किताब है, इसे पूरी पढ़िए, जिंदगी एक किताब है, इसे पूरी पढ़िए, सिर्फ एक पन्ने पर ही मत रुकिए, आने हैं अभी बहुत हसीन लम्हे, सिर्फ पन्ने पलटते रहिए। सो विद दिस आई वुड लाइक टू कंक्लूड, थैंक यू सो मच।